the stage manager who's really stressed out at the burlesque house where Gypsy becomes, where Louise makes her transition into becoming Gypsy. And I have a personal affection towards stage managers and know that they lead really bad lives and not very comfortable lives. So I feel like this guy gets dressed in the dark because he goes home at night after everybody does and he's there in the morning for everyone. So I dressed him a little stressed and like he got dressed in the dark. His colors sort of match, but not really. He always has a hanky in his pocket because he's working in a burlesque house and he probably sweats like a dog. And he's undone. And he's probably got bad eyesight from working in the dark, so he will have glasses. And an arm garter so his sleeves don't get in his way. And a vest that probably doesn't fit him very well because he just doesn't take care of himself and he's worried about running the theater. That's my tribute to every stage manager out there. There's this one character, Agnes, and Agnes, when she gets to New York, decides her name is now going to be Amanda. I feel like Agnes probably bought a souvenir on the road leaving New Mexico, so her traveling outfit to New York includes this lovely little New Mexican felt coat. This is a vintage coat that we have in stock, and it's just beautiful, and I just thought it was so appropriate for Agnes to be the one that would pick up the souvenir on the road and wear it into the burlesque house. Because she